Trigontis pedunculares. Plant kingdom, non-vascular plant, pyrophyllites. Small with leaf-like, stem-like, and root-like structure, usually spread by spores, moss, liverwort, and hornwort. Vascular plant, large with true leaves, stem, and roots. 1. Seedless, ponds, horsetails, and club mosses. 2. Seed plant. Gymnosperms, usually have no flowers but cones, and seeds not closed in fruit. Fine. Spruce. Fir. Hemlock. Cycad. And ginkgo. Angiosperm have flowers, seeds enclosed in fruit. Monocotyledon. Leaves have parallel veins, one seed leaf. Grasses. Orchid, lilies, and palms. Dicotyledons. Leaves have netted vein. Two seed leaves. Cherry trees, maple, coffee, daisy, and etc. Ancestral green algae. First vesicular line. First seed plant. Mosses. Liverwort. Hornwort. Non-vascular plant. Ponds, non-seed plant, gymnosperm, conifer, angiosperm, flowering plant, seed plant, vascular plant. Animal kingdom. Animal kingdom can be split up into 9 pillars. Among them, the subphylum, vertebrata, and vertebrata, and vertebrata. Your backbone is divided into five classes, namely fish, amphibia, amphibians, reptiles, aves, birds, and mammalia, mammal. Although the vertebrate with your backbone represent only a very small percent of all animals, their size and mobility often allow them to dominate their environment. Invertebrate without the backbone don't have an internal skeleton made of bone. Many invertebrate have a fluid filled skeleton, like the jellyfish and worm. Others have a hard outer scale, like insect and crustaceans. There are many types of invertebrates. The most common invertebrates include the protozoa, annelid, insulodon, mollusk, and arthropod. Arthropods include insect, crustacean, and anachinid. It is said when scientists first arrived in continent of Australia and witnessed platypus, they were all shockingly surprised. Some didn't believe it really existed. When you examine a platypus, you will clearly see the resemblance of a duck with its beak and a beaver with its tail. Even so, each of a total different species of the marsupial Metaseria, the platypus is also a monotreme, one of the three mammals that lay eggs. Through classification, you should be able to distinguish the animal that you see all around you and learn the importance factor of grouping and naming these animals. Animal without a backbone, spinal column. Animal with a backbone or spinal column. Protozoa, Pila protozoa. Unotherium, such a starfish, Annelia, with earthworms, mollusk, such as snail, arthropods, such as crab, spider, and insect, arthropod, pillar, crustacea, such as crab, anchinids, such as spiders, pillar, salitella, class, insect, sub pillar, urimana, class, insecta. Backbone, spinal column, fish, amniphish, such as frog, reptiles, such as crocodile, birds, mammalia, marsupials, such as kangaroos, primate, such as gorilla and chimpanzee, primate, primate, rodents, such as mice, cetacean, such as whale and dolphins. Earth's crust. One, rock-forming mineral in the Earth's crust. The Earth's crust is composed of soil and rocks. However, since soil is mainly made by the dissolution of rocks, the Earth's crust can be said to be generally composed of rocks. Then, what makes up a rock? When rock are broken into a piece, you can see various sections of different shape and color in the section. We call them minerals. A mineral is a natural material formed through geological process. Each mineral has a characteristic chemical composition and order structure of particle, crystal, and specific physical properties. On the other hand, a rock is a mass of various mineral and does not have a specific chemical composition. Special term, physical properties of mineral. Crystal structure. A mineral may show the crystal form. Hardness. A physical hardness of mineral is usually measured according to the Mohs scale. Luster. The decay that the mineral surface reflect light. Color. The appearance of the mineral to the naked eye. Streak color. The powder color of a mineral. Cleavage, the way how a mineral is split apart along various planes. Fracture, the way how the mineral break when the broken contrary to its natural cleavage planes. Specific gravity, the density of the material. The crystal structure is orderly arranged of particle in a mineral. The split of a mineral is determined by this structure. Chemistry and crystal structure together define a mineral. In fact, two or more minerals may have the same chemical composition, but differ in crystal structure. For example, diamond and graphite are both composed of carbon, but their arrangement of atoms are different. Different minerals. On the other hand, some minerals have different chemical composition from each other, but the same crystal structure as well. Crystal structure greatly influence the physical properties of a mineral. For example, graphite are very soft, while diamond is the hardest of all minerals. Streak color, mineral color, streak color, pyrite, yellow, black, gold, yellow, cassiterite, white, gray, green, red, etc. White, talc, white, silver, bright green, white, biotite, black, white, magnetite, black. Mohs hardness size scale, Mohs degree, 1, 10. Mineral, talc, 8. Gypsum, calcite, fluorite, apatite, 6, ozocase, 7, quartz, 8, topaz, 9, corundum, 10, diamond. Fingernail, 2.5, iron nail, 4.5, glass, 4, 5.5, streak plate, 6.5. Each mineral has a characteristic color. Some minerals have apparent color different from those of their own powder. For example, biotite and magnetite are apparently of the same color, black. But biotite powder is white, while magnetite powder is black. The color of mineral powder is called the streak color. This property is applied to distinguish minerals. Each mineral has a different hardness. A German geologist Mohr designated talc as 1 and diamond as 10, arranging mineral between them. This is called Mohr's degree of hardness of minerals. Generally, Similar minerals have the same shape of crystal, color, crystallic color, and the same degree of hardness. By these characteristics, minerals are distinguished from one another. Presently, about 2,500 different minerals have been found. Among them, feldspar, quartz, pyroxene, biotite, amphibolite, and olivine, mainly from sacs, mainly from rocks, and called rock-forming mineral. Rock-forming minerals, crystal structure, average volume in rock. Feldspar, 51%. Quartz, 12%. Pyroxene, 11%. Biotite, 5%. Amphibole, 5%. Olivine, 3%. 8 main elements in the crust. These minerals all contain oxygen and silicon. Consequently, oxygen and silicon occupy 75% in the total amount of chemical element in rocks. Additionally, as a considerable amount of aluminum, iron, calcium, natrium, sodium, kalium, potassium, and magnesium are contained in rocks. They are considered to be the eight main elements of the Earth's crust. Oxygen, 46. Silicon, 12, 27. Aluminum, 8. Iron, 5. Calcium, natrium, potassium, magnesium, the rest. Rock. The Earth's crust is made of rocks. In general, rocks are of the three types: igneous, sedimentary, and metamorphic. Rocks are classified by the three standard mineral and chemical composition.